I play Vince Steele, who is a Northern Club entertainer. He's a singer, specifically, and he's one of these guys in the vein of Tom Jones, Tony Christie. He's not quite that level, but he believes that he is. He goes to one particular club one night, and they're holding a karaoke concert, and there's a girl singer, very nervous girl singer, who rather impresses him, because she's very good. And he thinks, well, okay, if she joins me, we could become this duo, and maybe our career could be even better.
I'm playing Tina Satin in Satin and Steel. Tina is Polish and she works as a cleaner, meets Vince, and he encourages her to kind of start singing, and they become a cabaret duo.
They get together and all is good, and then something happens within their relationship which threatens to burst that.
We've got a fantastic creative team. We've got Gareth Tudor Prize directing it, John Brooking, who designed a beautiful set. We've got Graham Kirk for the light design, and of course Amanda Whittington, the writer.
There's lots of very good writing by Amanda Whittington, Nottingham writer, who's actually adapted the script for this particular tour, so it's a brand new version.
It's been a great opportunity to revisit the play. In a sense, some of the issues in the play feel more relevant now than they did 10 years ago. We've got kind of 10 years of an X Factor culture where people are kind of coming from nowhere and winning careers. We're also living in times of austerity where the economic hardships mean that people are really struggling to break free of their lives, which is a kind of key theme of Satin and Steel, of these two people who are really trying to break out of the lives they live and get a better life through singing.
People will love the music, they'll know the music, instantly recognisable. And through all of that, through all the songs, there's a great bittersweet story.
It's really a privilege to perform that piece for her and then taking it on the road. So I mean, she was smiling, so I think she liked it.
It's very exciting for me to know it's going all over the country and reaching new audiences who will hopefully it'll make them laugh and make them think and entertain them, and they'll just have a great night.
And it's full of lots of music, great story, and I think a great night out.